Okay, I'm getting super high quantities of disconnects from Twitch. I don't know why. So I'm gonna try to continue. I made a big mistake also. I realized.
In
Oh, I already watched
Sylvania,
this.
the dead.
I didn't set the unit. I didn't set the units to ultra. And I don't think that will apply to my campaign. So that kind of sucks that I didn't do that. I don't know if I can change it. I'm pretty sure it won't. I'm pretty sure in previous iterations it didn't let you change midway. But if it works, that'll be awesome. If it doesn't, I'll just the next campaign I start, I'll do it. Oh my god, this border is so gangster. It's like not even funny. I don't even know what to do. I'm still kind of a noob at using it, but hopefully it'll just stick and work. Dude, Panish, if you're here, thank you very much. I really appreciate it, dude. Looks so badass. Oh my gosh. Is it coming out of the border on the right? Oh, okay. I'll take a look. I don't know, and I just had to like resize it because my camera is resized in OBS too. I just resized everything. I'm kind of a noob at this. As soon as I load in, I'll take a look and see if I could fix it. Just because OBS is a little, it looks kind of ghetto on OBS, so I can only like eyeball it unless there's like a specific way to like lock the camera measurements onto it. This is gonna be a relative test stream where I try and figure this out. I wish I could move the two together around, but I don't think I can. Dude, this looks so awesome. I don't even care if it doesn't fit. Like, it looks so awesome. Yo, what's up, Cotter? How's it going, man? Yeah, I got a new haircut. It was a couple days ago. So I don't really need the headband until my hair gets dirty. I'll wear the headband again, don't worry. It's fucking blazing in my house, so it kind of sucks. You feel like you don't know who I am without it? Really? Has it become a big identity of mine? Hey, 16 Lab, what's up? Oh shit, that sucks, man. Sorry about that, dude. Oh, it is sticking out of the side a little bit, just a very little tiny bit. Can I fix that on my camera? Hey, thanks for the follow. How's that? That looks good, right? I'm gonna have to like fine-tune this pretty frequently. Holy crap, Panish, this looks so gangster. I'm not lying, this looks so fucking gangster. Oh no, it's doing the thing where I can't see my other screen. All right, there we go. Dude, I'm winning this campaign, Cotter. It's going pretty well. Although I don't think the unit size to ultra change got factored in.
Welcome, friends.
Oh, what
What
the
do the
fuck?
men of the Hammer? My deeds are legend. Praise Sigma.
Okay, my income's gonna plummet again.
I am Prince and Emperor.
Oh shit, dude, this time's gonna fly, and I'm gonna be so sad. Phew! Okay.
I trust
no let me double check. Does the army size change if I change it in options? Empire. No, it doesn't. Fuck. So I have to live with relatively small. I'm assuming all of these will upgrade to 120 on the next campaign that I play, but for now I'll have to live with 90.
This action does not have my consent.
Okay, what was I doing? What is going on here? Apparently, even the vampire counts are friendly to me, although I need to go to war with them very soon. So I'm gonna capture Middenland, and maybe even Nordland. And then from there, I'll start working east towards vampire counts. Yeah, I can save scenes in OBS, but I don't know. Like, should I do that, where I move the camera around using that? You went to a Beyonce in concert in LA? Nice, man.
Show me the accused. So? What?
I could use the Emperor's army.
Never.
I also really want
the nation calls. The Emperor.
This guy to kind of kill some bitches.
What does
Where
Emperor
is my
say?
Captain? Is he the one all the way up here? Did I leave him up here? There, that's him, right? Yeah, this is him.
Bring me to battle, Lord of Wotonia. Praise Sigma.
Beyonce is racist? How is she racist? I didn't know this.
I will be Empire! I think not.
Noble son of Bretonia.
Okay, I think that's it. I think I just end this turn. Oh, what did I want to do here? I'm still kind of... I think I'm still torn on what I want to do here. I kind of wanted to replace the artillery here, but if I do that, I need to replace another building. Cathedral of Sigmar. I need money. Oh shit, I turned on the speakers. No wonder my audio is so weird. It'd be nice if he killed him. These turns are getting pretty long. Just because I have vision of everything now.
Your conquests strike fear into the hearts of your enemies, mighty lord. The wisest amongst them
will. Oh my god, I just got a ton of money.
I have foreseen it.
So, Middenland. Okay. As Magnus did, so shall we. Oh. Alright, that money is huge. I feel like that's how you're supposed to make money, is from all these, like, side quests and objectives.
Never. By the comic.
Jeez, there's so many knights. Sarthoriel or Sarthoriel the Ever. What is this? What is that? Is that the Tzeentch demon?
The nation calls.
Oh, Panish, if I don't know how I can repay you for them, man. I really appreciate what you did with this one already.
What?
Guess I kill this dude. Let's hopefully kill him.
You are judged, not in my name.
God damn it.
I command here. Yes? To the provinces.
I know if I cancel my trade agreement with the Vampire Council, I'm gonna be in trouble.
Yes, my lord. Protector of the realm, Lord of Bretonnia.
Okay, there's not much I can do in these turns. It's just chilling, waiting for these attacks to hit me. It's gonna be really hard to defend with this army though if he attacks in this turn. I don't think he can. Hopefully this army can go there and whittle him down. But if he does get near Wisemond, I might have to just leave it, because the garrison there won't really do anything.
I will hear your petition, but make no promise.
Nope. Oh my god, it is the Tzeentch demon. Holy, do they have other demons? That would be awesome if they had other demons. Like the Bloodthirster and shit? Oh my god, if they had a Bloodthirster, I'd kill myself. That's still hero activity. Oh. Minus 10 versus humans. I don't really verse humans. But I do get money. Fuck it, we won't let these assholes. That's purely on my emotions. I think strategically it wasn't worth it, but whatever. Oh my god. What is this shit? That's a mighty host.
Honor before glory. By the comet, cease.
Uh-oh. I don't have a garrison here in Karaburg. And he won't reach it, so I guess he goes here to help out. Meanwhile, I upgrade Karaburg. Yeah, I think it's best to do that. Turn this into fields so I can maximize the growth. This army is ready to... I need skirmishers here, but I won't have money to hold them. So I'll just put him in Kemperbad for now. I think rebellion there is inevitable. I could also upgrade this to a coaching inn, and I think I will, just to make sure this stays positive.
Yes, son of the nation calls.
Please succeed.
Not likely.
Oh my god. Oh my god, what happened? Oh, probably because I had income boosts here.
That will stop. No mortal, no.
I don't know how I'm gonna stop this army.
I am Prince and Emperor. To the provinces. The axe thirsts for war.
What does the Emperor?
I need money.
Summon the Elector Counts.
Hopefully this guy tries to fight one of these armies.
I command here.
Gonna challenge him.
Yes, my lord.
Damn, this dude is decked. Look at the attack and defense on these guys. What the fuck? Lord of Change. Oh my god, it looks so cool. Plus Chaos Giants, we have Chaos Knights, and 3 Trolls. Oh my god, that is so much. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Ready. Praise Sigma.
Let's go to offices. Oh, that's really good. And this is also really good. I need to just raise more lords. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of this kiln in the near future. Once I make some more money, I think I'll have to take this hit on my economy, though.
It is good to see our allies of the mountains.
Oh. Yeah, I'll take it. I can go to war with them, I don't see why not. I'm gonna have to fight them eventually. I might as well take some money for it. I don't know when I'll be able to fight them though. Oh my god.
Friends of the Empire, come.
No. Although they're about to die. They have like no territories left. I should make him my vassal, and then the vampire counts would have to go to war with me. Which means war against all my allies. Hopefully that'll direct their attention. Did they destroy this chaos host here? I think they did.
No, not for you, imbecile.
Kill him. Fuck, these guys are all failing miserably.
I am no fool. By the comet. Die.
Oh my god.
Asinine mortal.
My deeds are legend.
Who calls?
Asinine mortal. Yeah, I think this is my last take for this campaign. I really think it is.
Bring me to my men.
I can challenge this guy on the open field, but I think I'll let him siege Altdorf and see what happens there. This guy can cover these two settlements. Let's go to the diplomacy and take this guy under our wing first.
Approach us, friend.
and make your
I can make him join my confederation. I don't like that. How do I make him a vassal? Why won't he be a vassal? How come that's not an option? Does he have too many territories? I think so. Oh, Talabheim would be a great settlement to have.
To the provinces.
I have a rebellion here though, so... One more turn. I think I'm gonna win this, Cotter. There's not much to make me lose, unless somehow the orcs destroy the dwarves, and then the, all of my human allied factions lose. But I have a ton of allies right now. It's just the issue right now for me is economy. The orcs are getting pretty fucking strong. Don't worry, if I get a good general, I'll do it. Oh, this guy's gonna get owned. I'm gonna lose this entire army, aren't I? Oh my god, that's so one-sided. Holy shit, I have no artillery to handle him. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Yeah, I don't have the forces to defeat him. Oh god, this is gonna be bad. I needed walls. I mean, I guess this is good because I get to rebuild the army and get a boost in my economy, but it's bad in terms of trying to take the settlement and make progress in the campaign. Oh my god, I'm gonna get owned. I have literally nothing. Damn, you're off work for the rest? That's fucking awesome. I have work late tomorrow, so I'll be able to, Where's my reinforcements? Oh, did I start with them? That's great, okay.
That's what the masters need.
Oh my god.
My god's call.
This thing looks fucking crazy. It has an eye on its staff and it moves. What the fuck? Damn, these bitches look evil. Damn, this army is gonna be hard as fuck. And he has the hell cannons. Alright, we can march around the hill. I'll use the hill as my...
Spearmen! State troops ready!
Oh, you got pissed off at work? Sorry to hear, man. Oh, I could use the forest. You know what? Let's use the forest. We'll use the hill and the forest. Alright, so this is how it's gonna work. These guys can take the left flank in the open field. Everyone else is going to take this forest.
Ready
for the Emperor!
My halberds will have to take on the giant. Apparently these guys are strong against trolls? Oh my god, look at Sartharail. This poor man is gonna die. It's gonna be so depressing. They really need autocast in this game. They really need it. Okay, once it gets a bit closer. I'm gonna have one of my spheres. No, I'll have one of the sword infantry flank the far side and hit those hell cannons.
The Empire endures! Quick for the Emperor! Moving now!
Sir! Ready! Sir,
taking position!
Ready! Take the ground!
Sigma, save us from chaos! Great swords!
Wow, how are they being seen? What in the shit?
No lingering! Yes, General! Fire at will!
For the Emperor! Moving now! Yes,
General. Oh, these guys are being seen. Oh, for fuck's sakes, man.
Hand gunners! Taking position! Ready!
The Empire ensures!
Swordsman! By Ulrich's wrath!
Sigma calls!
Sigma calls! Moving now! Sigma guides us!
By Ulrich, sir!
Ready!
Sir! Yes, my lord!
What? Swordsman!
For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Yes, General! Ready!
Ready!
For the Emperor!
Sigma calls!
Hold the Diaz!
Seeking in and take the
Sigma calls!
Yes, General!
At speed!
Sigma!
Swordsman!
Sigma!
Horns!
Yes, General! Ready for war!
Ready!
My God, Maras!
It is war!
It's moving up!
Raise your weapons! I command!
Oh my God! What are you guys doing back here? Just getting the fight.
That's Sigma.
Yes, General.
For the Emperor.
Yes, General.
Sigma calls.
Great swords, sir.
Fight by Ulrich's
wrath. They're not doing shit to this thing. Oh, this is bad. Just get the hell cannons. Consider it a win.
Swordsman,
to war.
The Empire
endures!
Yes! Ready! For the Emperor! The Empire endures!
Sir!
For Heldenhammer!
For the Emperor!
Swordsman!
No, they're gonna break.
Move it in position. Sigma.
Oh god, that sucks.
The Empire endures.
The Empire endures.
Great swords. Withdraw.
Yes, General. Quick march
for the Empire.
Great swords.
Swords.
Yes, sir. Go.
It will be done
for the Emperor. We are ready!
Take position!
Spearmen! Attack! Ready!
They're getting owned! Kill it already! Oh, there we go. See if we can get that artillery now. I don't mind if the artillery hits his own guys, though. Oh, everyone's breaking. It's over now. Fuck, man. It's very hard to have leadership on these soldiers. I think, if anything, leadership plays a big role in these fights more so than in previous iterations. I mean, I think I did decent damage to him. All things considered. That's gonna hurt badly. No, I couldn't kill any of the arty. Although my artillery is better than his, so if on the Carl Franz's army. Oh my god, he lost his luck stone. I lost my treasure. Okay. Well.
To strengthen the empire.
Noble son of Bretonnia.
I will marshal the band. To battle, Sigmar compels us. Onward! The Empire!
Paladin of Tritonia.
Okay, what am I gonna get this time? Two halberds, two swordsmen for now.
Who calls?
I need to challenge him.
No peace, just war. I command here.
Really? He couldn't reach? This sucks.
Beyond your comprehension.
It is time.
This guy needs to be ended. I have to take money at every chance I get.
Yes, my lord.
I could give him all this stuff, but I don't know if I want this guy to be my real fighter. Okay, so we can get City Watch here. I could get the Landed Estate, but that's gonna kill the rest of my money. Instead, I'll just get a Weaving House. Where are my characters? Oh, there he is.
Moving off. Yes.
Damn, dude, I need fucking money. Yeah, I remember, Cotter. I thought you had all the paperwork signed for him, though. Oh, Everlyn's doing well again. Oh, never mind, that's the vampire counts. Oh, fuck, I really need to kill the vampire counts. Oh, there wasn't enough proof, that's silly. Oh my god, the orcs are getting enormous. Did he just hurt my dude? You want to choke him?
See
it's a big army.
Praise Sigma. The nation calls. Let us move. Praise Sigma. I am Prince and Emperor.
Let's get power drain. Additionally, let's
bring me to my men.
I don't want to chase him in case he attacks the Karaberg. I guess I'll be chilling there. Fuck, it's so hard having such a small army. Hey, what's up, Dirty Dog? Welcome back, dude. I just need more fucking money. Empire Knights, Demigryphs, and Reichsguard. It's kind of cool. I need to think about my next upgrade too. Oh man, state issued infantry armor sounds really good.
Does not have my consent.
I don't know how to challenge this guy. I can't slow him down.
By the comet. What? Slay him.
There we go.
Defender of the weak.
Cleanse the empire.
My deed.
Where did my...
They will
there
be
he is.
Judged. Never. No, not
really. Knock out the level 3.
Heretic.
Wow, 2 critical successes. About damn time.
What does the Emperor bid?
I need money, and I need time.
Let us forge our fate.
Never. I'm so grounded in this province, it sucks. It takes so long to get the growth running. Even with the priests. Meanwhile, all my allies are dying because they're running north to fight chaos and then leaving their country to die to orcs. Nice. That's the first time I've gotten this.
Yes.
Let's get it on him. Mighty Forge, Imperial Gunnery, Emperor's Finest, and Brass Lunged. Oh, we'll get Brass Lunged. Not gonna really make him a big fighter. I'll make him a leader, dude. Wait, where the hell is it? Can I not equip it? Yeah, I don't understand.
Raise Sigma. So.
Does it have to be on to the an agent?
Is it time?
Oh, it is. It is. Very cool. Alright, we'll just leave it like that.
I serve the lady.
Is it time?
Finally, a fucking gatehouse.
By the comet!
No!
I can't challenge him. It sucks. And I don't have the money to keep raising an army. Imperial Architects is nice. I have to choose this now. Let's get the income from ports, and then I'll get the fishing fleet. I think that'll be best. Economy focus. Not that I'll get a lot, because I only have one port, but... I mean, it's better than nothing. Oh, I can upgrade the clothier.
To the provinces.
This guy has to attack me soon. I wonder how far he can go. Let's go halfway and set up an encampment. Let's see if I can draw him out.
There is power within
devotee of the lady.
I trust no man.
And if he can't kill him. Oh god, that's I have no money.
Who calls?
Holy shit, I have no money.
What does the Emperor bid?
Yes, my lord.
What do you require?
I command here,
sir. Seek out
this guy is gonna do this.
The heretics will get
the nation calls. Moving off. Yes, Graf.
Let's do that. The orcs are gonna hit me soon. I don't know what to do. The dwarves aren't holding. They're getting fucking annihilated. I think it's because the dwarves are at war with that human alliance too. Oh god, look at that army. I can't keep chasing our this dude. Oh. Wow, it's that one-sided? What the fuck? Why do they even try this? Why is it so one- Oh, because I have all of this shit. Why are they attacking me like this? Oh, that's the money I needed. This guy needs to die badly. Oh my god, mission fit. I beat him though, what the fuck?
Asinine mortal.
Praise
that's
Sigma.
Lame.
It is war.
Oh my god, he's almost dead. I wonder if he can die from an auto resolve.
Now we march. Pick up the pace.
This is so bad. The chaos corruption is huge here. Can I recruit another hero? Oh, perfect. Let's go with this guy. And that's my cue. Fate. 1 second, let me. Alright, so this Sigma guy's gonna go here.
The Empire.
so.
All right, well, this is where I have to end.
Show me the accused.
So let me try to do all my work here first.
Die.
Wow, he fucking failed.
In the stomach will do.
There we go.
The Empire.
Noble son of Bretonia.
What?
Alright, so I'm not gonna challenge him. I have to decide really what I want, and I would really like Middenheim. Oh no, he captured it! That sucks.
By the comet.
Well, there goes my plans to take Middenheim.
Praise Sigma.
Alright, you know what? I'm going to Talibheim then. I'll have to raise an army here eventually, but I don't know how.
Ready?
The Empire!
Yes, my lord.
The gods deny such.
Oh, Archaon is here. Oh my god, no.
I will marshal the men.
That is terrible.
Bring me to my men.
Does Karelberg have a wall? Not really. Okay. Let's take him.
We'll
garrison Karelberg temporarily.
Summon the Elector Counts.
Gonna go here just in case I lose Kemperbad. I'll have him to cover for him.
The nation calls.
Yeah, I'm gonna be moving east. I'll have to take on the Vampire Counts while everyone else goes north. That way, two of the flanks can be covered instead of just two of them being open.
Yes.
Who calls?
What?
Respects of the lady.
Oh my god, I need money.
To the provinces.
I trust no man.
Okay, well, I'm gonna wrap up here. Okay, so give me like an hour, I'll be back. I'm gonna get myself some food and take this phone call, and then we'll play this game nonstop again. I might play some CSGO, we'll see how it goes. So thanks for watching, and I'll be back.